game for me.
Okay.
Okay. Hey! Okay. Waiting for three more. Well, five more, whatever.
Cena wins!
Remember that anime thing with John Cena? Yeah. I'm in love with someone else, and his name is John Cena.
Oh boy, I wonder who fucking.
And his name is John Cena!
What would be funny if the anime chick was actually angry after that. She would have been like, "You? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now?"
Alright, let's play.
Let's see the Undertaker. The big show.
Mine's Hulk Hogan.
The Undertaker.
I just got the game for Mortal Kombat.
Let's. Undertaker, I'm Schmitty, John Cena, CM Punk in a spit swapping makeout match.
Mortal Kombat.
Hey guys.
Time for round one.
What do you think was the best lie that I came up with?
People who prefer your
what
answer.
Do you think?
Have at it.
Truth.
Like in general, just like not the last one. Not just the last one. The last game that we had.
Here we go.
Cena lost.
I think that's Harbinger. Why doesn't put anything? Who's that? Oh, that's Austin.
Come on, Austin.
Come on. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Fuck you, Jack.
On second thought, I thought you got again.
Nah.
Here we go.
Record Jackbox.
Condoms.
What do you mean? I believe I'm going up against this competition.
John Cena!
Oh. I feel like I'm going up against a very tough competition here with the John Cena joke.
Yep.
I'm going with the other one just because the other one's John Cena.
Thank you. Oh, I won.
Wait, I didn't pick mine.
You're an idiot, Necrochon.
I'm sorry.
Look up Baraka. Oh, God. She's got a fucking...
An odd painting to hang above your bed.
Here we go.
Time to vote.
What is that? Are you ready? Oh, my God. Yeah, I can tell. I'm glad you noticed that, Jeff. Hey, Jeff will play with us. Since Morgan can leave, Jeff will play with us after this. Yeah, there we go. Jeff, want to play with us after you're done?
Yeah, I'm just having a midnight snack while I'm watching you guys anyway.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
Designed specifically
for... Oh, God, I hate this one.
vote on your
poo. Nobody talked about her poo.
Her puke-inducing ass.
Her puke-inducing ass.
Z, that's tough. 50-50. Good job, Jeremy.
Next in line, the best way to quickly blow a million dollars.
Oh, see.
It's smoke weed every day.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick that one. Nice try, Austin.
I couldn't think of anything else, so.
Yeah, you couldn't think of anything, so, especially the cool way you put Owen Hart's chest t-shirt.
What do you think the word vacuolation means?
Vacuolation. My bad.
Here we go again. That was me.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Next up, the first thing that pops into your mind right now.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no, oh, my God.
I'm just fucking talking about it.
Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah.
Aww. Yeah,
I'm not picking out any of these out of protest. Fuck this.
I know what Austin's gonna pick.
Well, the other one says Cena lost, so. Wouldn't that be a good thing for you?
God damn it, right.
God damn it, he's right.
Oh, that was Jeremy! What the hell? Oh.
I successfully finished my own campaign.
Good job, Armageddon.
Yeah, damn it.
Yay! Oh, the sound effect from Fairy Tale.
That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard.
Yo, it would have been so funny if another answer was fuck you, Jack Boss.
Don't. Give me a second.
Oh, I'm in third place. Okay.
On to round two, where all points are doubled. Doubled, I say.
Double.
Huzzah! The fun is double.
I'm going to hell.
I'll see you there.
Nah, actually, I'm not gonna do that.
The most cool answer I got from Austin is when he put Owen Hart's t-shirt over the edge. I'll never forget that cool answer ever.
I hope you don't.
Fuck you. Why is it gonna damn? Oh, it's gonna take forever. Oh, okay. I was just being curious because it could take forever because it's gonna be tough. All right, here it goes.
What mustaches should be called?
All the WWE. I know who it is. I know who it is.
You told me to do it.
I didn't tell you that was Negatron.
I know. I was talking to him.
I called it. I knew Mario would be in there somehow. I don't know how. Just somehow.
Oh, silly Jeff. Armager wins.
Next one.
I'm going to hell for this. I'm going to hell.
Oh no.
What?
Holocaust.
Lewis, 9/11. Oh, damn, family guy.
Someone talked to you. Someone talked to you with an even worse theme for an event.
Okay, that is bad as Austin Uhans' Owen Hart t-shirt over the edge.
50-50? Hulk Hogan was a lot worse.
That's just showing Jeremy's going to hell, man.
Hunt Hogan. Hogan the cunt.
Send me your postcards while you're in hell, guys. Your day.
Can't go out of bedroom.
Perfect, perfect.
You know what, I'll be honest. I really liked him in Suburban Commando.
Necroton. And Kirby gets RKO.
Out of nowhere.
Does that mean that I RKO my pillow or something?
Did I?
Yes.
Coming up next, a strange thing to read on a doormat.
Oh, that's...
What is this, the wrestling with Flash?
Seriously, Austin, stop that!
Bad Austin, bad.
Hey, what makes you think it was me?
Go ahead, I'm sorry I posted a while you're there.
Yeah, wrestling was better back then.
Seriously, what makes you think that Owen Hart was me?
I'm your worst. John, wrestling sucks now.
Huh, I beat you.
Best calls are back in the 90s.
I take a personal victory out of that. I made that you sad.
At the center of the earth. Time to vote.
So that's why it takes so long to get there.
That's good because I never want to eat an ejector.
So that's why it takes so fucking long to get there.
Instead of the Tootsie Pop, I love that. Where's the vote? Hurry the hell up!
I'm good.
Echo-chan?
I think it might be,
That was me, by the way, jacking the fucking box. That was tough, I agree. 50-50. I agree, that's a tough choice.
Okay, next one.
I like how you started there. You were like, nah, that one was dumb. Oh, yeah, you're right, that was close.
Yeah.
Zumpano.
RKO!
Hey, we should ask Zumpano if he wants to be in here sometime.
Yeah, we should.
If it were me, I would put my,
back in.
It would either get a pat.
And Jeremy gets RKO again.
Round two is no more. Let's see the damage.
I'm still in the same rank.
Yeah.
This is round three, the last lash. One final.
All right, last one.
Point values are.
Does Jeff give me in a game? Morgan's gonna leave.
Oh man, here we go. Game time.
Our last lash prompt is. What sperm yell as they swim?
Damn it, I can't type the Stewie quote. It don't fit.
Oh man, mine is...
You jack the box.
Damn it. I was hitting send. I hit send. Damn it.
Hashtag Grr Mondays.
We would have done the masturbation too.
Well, yeah, we're going down there. By yourself.
Well, apparently it kicked me out again, but at least the game's over now, so...
Yeah, because Morgan's gonna leave, and then Jeff's gonna be joining with us for six player.
Damn, mine was coming to RKO your bitch's pussy.
You gotta figure out that quick before the time runs out.
I was trying to... I hit send, and then it just stopped, and then it kicked me out of the game after I hit send. I was literally half a second too late, apparently.
Oh, what? That was a good one, too.
Oh, well.
Hashtag GURR Monday.
That was me. That was from a TED.
Hashtag GURR Monday.
From a creator of Family Guy.
Hey, it's a tie between you two. No, wait. Yeah, Stina Lost got the most percentage.
Now for the final scores.
And the winner is...
Hey, it's amazing.
Again.
Alright, Morgan, take care.
Bye-bye.
Night-night.
Okay.
Right, are you ready to smoke weed every day?
Let's read the top answers.
Do it up.
Cena lost. Harbinger's a big winner.
Okay, guys, one more.
RKO, two players.
Okay, guys, one more game and I'm done.
Oh, okay. One more. Jeff, you're in.